Some violence in the air tonight, Glasgow. Is this something that's happening in Scotland? We were in Aberdeen last night and there was tons of violence going on. So I love the fact that Scotland is carrying the violence. Are you ready to fuck some shit up tonight? Are you ready to be loud for Exodus? Well, we're going to bring you way back right here, and we're going to start you right off because, and then, there were none. Get that fucking pit going, let's go.
All around the
yeah, Glasgow. Fuck yeah! Fuck yeah! Looking forward to this show. It's been a while since I've seen you guys, man. Fucking A. Let me see your fucking horns. Always out in full force for Exodus. Always out in full force. Now, we know someone's missing up here, right? And we also know he's out with that other thrash band. You guys probably heard of, right? Heard of those guys before? Who?
Slam.
Oh yeah. Anyway, Gary's out with that thrash man, right? But you know, we wanted to come to Glasgow anyway. So we had to bring the second heaviest motherfucker. Actually, he probably is the heaviest motherfucker. Glasgow, give it up. Mr. Cragen Love! Everyone in Glasgow, say hello to Mr. Tom Hunting. And Tom and Craig are going to help me sing on this one. You guys were real loud through the last couple of songs. Keep it up, because we are all children of a worthless fucking God.
Hey! 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 Hey!
all you fucking deranged fuckers here in Scotland, especially here in Glasgow. Hey! Make some fucking noise! Hey! I know it's Sunday, but church ain't in, right? Metal church is in tonight, right? Fucking metal church! Well, not really metal church, it's Exodus, but it's kind of like metal church, you know? Church of metal, right? Yeah! So where's the old school fuckers at? Yeah! It's been 31 years since Bonded by Blood came out. 31 fucking years. And we know we have so much of the new school that are learning the way of the pit, but we have to thank all you old fuckers for fucking hanging in with these old fuckers for 31 fucking years. And here's to 31 more! Yay! So we want to go to our new record, well, our recent record, Blood In, Blood Out, is that alright?
Yeah!
And we want to do a song that a good friend of ours, Mr. Kirk Hammett, he helped us on this one. So let's see that pick going hard. This one is Salt the Wound!
Yeah.
fuck yeah. Drink them if you got them, right? If you got them, drink them up. We're in Scotland, right? You guys, it's a law. You have to drink. You're Scottish. Right? Scotch? Duh. All right. All right, I'm just fucking with you guys. We're going to stay with Blood In, Blood Out. Is that all right? And, this one, in typical Exodus fashion, is about collecting body parts. So I need you real loud on this one. I want to hear you guys screaming the chorus all through this place. All right, Glasgow! All right, Glasgow! Yeah, all right, Glasgow! Body harness! Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, raise those glasses. Fuck yeah. We're in fucking Scotland. We're having a real good time with you guys tonight. You having fun? Fucking hell, this is awesome. We love this shit. We love when you're like right here in our fucking faces. That's what I'm talking about. I can look right in your fucking eyes. I'm watching all you motherfuckers sing all the lyrics. We love that shit. Put your horns in the air. Keep it fucking up. So we played pretty much kind of the new stuff. We threw something old. What do you say we go old school for a little while, huh? We always like to play this when we're over here, because it seems like the metal community is so much tighter here than it is even where we're from in America. It's the truth. It's the truth. You guys have such a way better metal mentality over here than they do in the United States. It's the truth. We'll come here three times and play the States once. It's just how it is. So put your fucking hands in the air. Let me see those fists in the air. And I want you to heed your metal! Come on! this year. That brings me to the next thing I'm going to say. You know, unfortunately, lately we've been losing a lot of our heroes, right? We pretty much dedicated this tour, and every night we play, especially in the UK, to fucking Lemmy. Put your horns in the air for Lemmy. I see the Motorhead shirts in the front. I seen them last night. You will see Motorhead shirts for the rest of your fucking life. That's what big of an impact that man had on us, on all of us. We were really fortunate to get to play with fucking Motorhead all through their career, and we were just on the motorboat with him in October. And let me tell you something, it was an honor to share the stage with that fucking man. Put your fucking horns in the air. So we're gonna do one fast and hard for Lemmy, because you know why? He lived his life fast and hard, and nobody ever told that motherfucker what to do. He did what he wanted, he paved his own way, and that's why metal is what it is today. Fuck yeah! Hey! So I wanna see that pick going hard for this one, especially this one's for Lemmy. Learn a lesson in violence! Still with us, right?
Yeah.
Still ready to do some more thrashing?
Yeah.
More drinking?
Yeah.
Smoking?
Yeah.
Everything, right? Okay. We're going to stay with Temple of the Damned. Is that all right?
Yeah.
We want to do a song about war.
War!
War! War is my
let's go!
go all over the world. We play in places all over the fucking world. And I noticed today that this place has been here since 1990. That's fucking pretty amazing. You guys got an amazing scene here and a great fucking club to go watch metal out, man. Fucking put your horns in the air for that shit. Because it's diminishing all over the world, but you know what? To see a place like this, to come out here and see all your fucking faces still thrashing, still going off, and you know what? Security here, knowing what the fuck to do, they know how to handle you guys. You guys are doing a fucking awesome job tonight. Take care of business. I see you coming over, and nobody's getting fucked up. Everybody's having a good time. This is what it should be like, right? Everybody should come to Glasgow and see. This is how it's fucking done, right? Hey! Cheers. Hats off to you fucking guys. Right on. Hey! So we're going to go. We're going to stay with Temple of the Damned, but we're going to go back far. This is a song that we wrote. Well, I didn't even write it. I was just in, like, I think it was in Legacy at that time. Yeah, back then, a long time ago. It was actually written by Tom and Gary and Bailoff and Kirk Hammond. Back in the day of the sleigh team, you know, remember the back in the day of the sleigh team? Remember seeing those shirts, bonded by blood, sleigh team? This is one of those songs where Bailoff would be standing on stage back at Ruthie's Inn and just be going, if you're standing next to a poser, I want you to kill him right now. Kill, 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 kill. And that's what it was like. There was nothing better than that. That's what it was. So let's bring it back to that time again. Bring me back if you can, Glasgow. This one is simply about Vlad the Impaler.
Yeah!
all bonded by blood. Every goddamn last one of us in this fucking room. We all have this affinity for fucking heavy music, don't we? Hey! I want to thank you all for that. Hey, I guess Seth wants me to say hello. What the fuck's up, Glasgow? Hey, we've been at this shit a lot of years, and you guys fucking, you're so awesome. We love what we do. We fucking love you, Glasgow. I don't mean to get all hippie on this shit, but you guys are fucking awesome. Thank you very much, Glasgow! Fucking A. Alright. Like I said, it's been a long time since I've seen you guys. Fucking A. Thank you so much. So let's get on with it. We're going to go to Fabulous Disaster right now. And although you've been very animated all night long, this song especially needs some fucking movement. Now, front to back, side to side, and it's been a long time since I've seen you guys do this. So, remind me and the rest of Exodus that all the exomaniacs in fucking Glasgow know how to do the toxic waltz! Thank you. one way to end the show here tonight. Are you ready?
Hey!
I said, animals. Let's see it hard one more time. This one is Strike of the Motherfucking Beast. Go! talks real soon. Thanks so much. We had so much fun tonight. We'll see you soon. Good night.
Excellent dust!